No, you do me a video.
Yeah. I'm doing the video.
Yeah, this one we need to do. You press like this because if you don't do this, you cannot take out the wheel because it will, you know, this one will hold the wheel. So you need to take this out like this. Like that.
Okay.
See? There's a clearance already. Then when you put back, just press like this. And that's it. Okay, one. Okay, I'll do it again. And then, this is the quick release thing. You see, okay. Open.
Wow.
And then, just turn counterclockwise.
Okay.
Counter. And then, lift a bit.
Oops.
You lift. Oh, one more because still tight. Then you lift.
Oh, must take out the whole thing lah. Is it easier?
Yeah. See?
Oh, okay.
Okay. There you go.
Okay. So front and back also can take out.
Can. But wow, there's a derailleur thing. It's hard. Maybe it's hard for, because there's a chain.
Oh, this one we take out the front, don't
the
take
front
out the
only.
Back.
Okay. Then when put back, make sure this thing on the right side, don't put
the wrong side lah.
Yeah, this one put
How do you know if this must
handle,
be on the
right side.
Left?
This, oh, sorry, left, then, left, yeah, left, yeah, same as the rear one.
Okay.
Then put there. Okay, and then tight.
Tighten.
This one counter clockwise. Mm. Just don't do so tight.
Huh? Don't do so tight?
Yeah, this one, I mean, because when you do so tight, you cannot pull back. You cannot put back.
Oh, I see.
Yes, you can feel it.
Okay.
Then, so this one is too tight already.
Okay.
So you have to.
Okay.
Okay, then put back. Oh, this one so loose. This one okay already.
Okay, push.
Oh no, still tight. Still tight, okay.
Oh, you have to try lah.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Then you put back. I will not put back because we will get a taxi.
Okay.